Good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thank you, James. Barisal are in with a very strong chance here. I'm really looking forward to seeing them in action. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. The opposition captain can't believe their luck. Who'd bowl first in these conditions?
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Yeah! If it changes the dynamic here, the match could start to look very different from now.
Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment. That will settle the nerves. Great shot, first up. Mistimes that one.
One bounce and four.
Gone very high in the air.
Big shot, and that's cleared the boundary. Six runs. Two runs off that delivery. A wicket falls, but it didn't slow the run rate. Jaka, 1 for 13.
Played that nicely. Gets two. Whoa, that's been put away nicely. Wonderful drive.
Seems to have misjudged that one.
Yes.
Well fielded. Really good work there. And two runs at it. To the pavilion a lot sooner than you'd expect. A big breakthrough. Dhaka lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the score moving. They end the over on 2/25. Cover drive off the back foot. Super stuff, that one bounce, four runs. Another run taken.
Wait, yes.
Just one run there, but that's handy.
Quick wickets, really putting the pressure on.
goes flying. That's a big shot for six. End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Jaka, 3 for 37.
Maximum, what a shot and what a follow-up.
And this is in the air.
Marks that one, return to sender.
Four sixes in a row. The bowler just can't find a way to exert pressure. Four runs to follow that six. This is great batting.
Oh, misses that one and somehow misses the stumps. Well, the batsman has no answer to that one.
Yeah! Superb catching in close. Very costly over that one. The captain might be looking at changing bowlers now. Hom moves to one.
Yes.
The bowler won't like that one bit. Thank you. two in a row. Big hitting here.
Well played. Three sixes in a row. Well, getting in and just not staying in. Xhaka really needed something bigger there.
Well, they finally managed to make the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great battle.
Goes down to that one, but can't connect.
Well, this is a formidable total. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. The opening batsmen need to get off to a fast start if they're to have any chance of chasing this mammoth total down. Going to be really tough.
Emirat, now on one. It's one more to the score.
Super shot that.
It's a solid shot. Great fielding. That's a boundary save.
And 3 for 1.
Too expensive in that over. Barisal, none for 12. And the batsman moves on to 5. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs. I don't think you can overstate the importance of this wicket. That's a big breakthrough.
Four with the first ball of this batsman's innings. Terrific start.
Hossain has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. Barisal, 1 for 24. The off-spinner is the new bowler. Shot.
Through the gap and 4 runs.
Oh, cracking shot that. That's four runs.
The bowler won't like that at all. Absolutely punished.
Very costly over that one. The captain might be looking at changing bowlers now. Return from the boundary. Good fielding there.
They've got two for that. Good shot.
That goes for four. What a good shot. And that's four.
Misread that one, couldn't get away the drive. One run there.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Barisal, 1 for 56. It's a solid shot. Well fielded. Really good work there. That gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
Beautifully timed, nice shot.
Hit along the ground when you can clear the field. Narrowest of losses here, just falling short of the runs required. Well, that's all we've got for now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.